I hope all of you have enjoyed the class. I have. And I hope you continue to practice. If you do, you're going to see the results that we talked about. And I hope that your life is lifted up and changes as a result of this. That you see that we are naturally meant to be beautiful. We're naturally meant to be blissful. We're naturally meant to be sexual. We're naturally meant to be just like the animals, just like the fish. We're naturally meant to be our highest and best self. We're not born on this earth to be branded as sinners. We were not born into sin. We're born into bliss. When you are born, you're perfect. And the perfection of that creation is in your DNA. Your job in life is simply to awaken that perfection. You only fall into sin when you don't fully wake your DNA up, when you don't use everything God gave you. That is your only sin. When you learn how to have sex naturally, you will wonder how you ever survived the little girl, little boy way that the regular people have sex all their life. You'll be like, how did I ever deal like that? I look at women now and I don't even get excited about them because they're scarcity women. And they're very attractive looking and all like that, but they don't know how to make love. They're still stuck in holding themselves in. They're still stuck trying to keep everything under control. They're still stuck in a mode of scarcity where everything is scarce in life. That's how this society is. Women who go through the class, they start looking at men differently. They start seeing scarcity men, abundance men. And you begin to recognize who is who. And you can see that some people live by an abundance model. They believe everything should be rich, everything should be fine, everything should taste good, everything should be pleasurable, everything should be the best and the highest that it can be. And those are the people you want in your life. But 90% of the people out here are in the scarcity mode. They don't want to see you have anything that they don't got. They don't want to pay you anything. They don't want to pay you what you're worth. They don't want to pat you on the back. They don't want to see you happy. You start smiling, they start frowning. They always want to see conflict. And so they're always into the scarcity mindset. And in sex, they want to get theirs, but they don't care about you getting yours. Join Grand Trine. Join the abundance model. Not just for yourself, but for everyone that you interact with. That is how we do things in Grand Trine. We believe in relationships. You never go into a relationship expecting to get more than the other person. You always say, when that relationship ends, that person should be better off than how they started. You're always in a relationship expecting to give as much as you can, as much as the other person needs, anticipating that they're going to give you more than what you need back. Therefore, in the abundance model, we have a situation where we don't think about infidelity. We don't think about cheating. We don't think about who we can have sex with and who we can't have sex with. We think about the fact that when we do get into our sexual arena, we're going to have such powerful experiences and such extraordinary experiences that even if we don't have sex again for a month, we don't care. Because when we do, it's going to completely fill us up. The abundance model. We talked about the five versus the seven. We always want to be pointing toward the seven. We talk about scarcity and abundance. Avoid the scarcity people. Avoid the scarcity situations. Always look for a possible abundance model. Always look for people who don't mind sharing, who don't mind giving you a lift up. And if you do that, your energy will flow. Never concern yourself with the fact that the person you're working with on the table is having orgasms and you're not, because the energy goes in a circle and one day it'll come back to you. Always think abundance. Okay, we're going to close this out. Stay in touch with me. We'll see you in tier 2. Grand Trine. Shit. That's it.